lead right here at halftime. Not a half coming away in that game from Atlanta.
Hey guys,
Verizon has been named the best network in America for the 70th year in a row, proving once again that there's only one best network.
Kickoff Sunday continues later today with America's Game of the Week as Aaron Rodgers and the Green Bay Packers back up and detour south to meet up with Jameis Winston, who hopes to start the season strong for the Saints. Don't miss
Hi.
It. Hi. Right here.
I'm just trying to scare you.
We're making massive history.
I wonder what the score is the Carolina Panthers. Did you see that running?
John Cena.
What happened on wrestling last week?
There ain't no
John Cena. There ain't no John Cena. That's a Honda Accord commercial. It's on a what? No, it ain't John. You sure it ain't John Cena, is it? Wow. Anybody ever told you watching too much TV is bad for you? What's going on? Oh my God, I get my glasses. Stop. Oh, he said damn one time, y'all.
But hey, what's going on, RJ? How you doing, darling? Happy Sunday. The reason why I'm on camera right now is because I'm fixing this TV, but I'll be back with you in 1 minute. Much love, honey. Yeah, I had a poll going up there, and I asked how many times would Ronnie Myers say the word damn. And I put two options. One says I don't know, and the other option was I don't care, and the other was yes or no. I want to end it, but I don't know how to do that feature yet, so please forgive me. But I'm going to put you guys on mute, and I'm going to look presentable, and I'll be right back, okay?
He sticks his head inside, and he just, a guy with the speed of Miles Sanders to break the team. That can't happen, but
30. Miles Sanders. 15 seconds. We're going live. 14. 13. Live. All the way live. Question, the poll of the day, how many times would Cheesy Breezy say damn from looking at NFL football Sunday? There's four options. One is say yes, two is no, three, I don't care, four, I don't care. I couldn't add the two options I wanted, and that was numbers. So you guys, just tell me down in the comment in less than 5 minutes how many times would Cheesy say damn. Sorry, right now. And happy NFL Sunday.
Oh, interesting. Okay, didn't see Ertz get banged up at the end of that first half, but Pam finds out. We'll get an update there. So there are the two first-year head coaches. Remember, they started this game up tempo, no huddles. Things are settled in now. On the opening drive of the third quarter, Philadelphia with a third and five. Four-man rush. Ertz, pressure steps away. Then he's Jacob Tuioti Mariner comes through on a big sack on third down. And it's the first sack of the game.
Two plays earlier, we talked about Tuioti Mariner not keeping contained. Here, you're going to see him just come over the edge. Wayne Johnson kind of stops his feet.
Well, how many times will this nigga talk to him? Let's not go there. The ball, but I'm seeing.
He catches up to
that's not
Hurts.
Right. Say that.
Really nice.
Hey, y'all. Happy Sunday.
Big sack, forcing the fourth down.
Sunday, fun day, Monday, today.
He's got to bring out Aaron Simmons. His first NFL punt was a beauty. Downed it inside the 10. Second one coming up. Former professional Australian rules football player making his debut.
4 more minutes. How many times can you say, damn?
And let's start now. 5 minutes. No, 4 minutes. Let's be fair, man. Four more minutes.
Yeah,
baby. Oh, you can't be cussing yet, boy. That's one, y'all. Two, stop cussing. Bible on your tail. What's wrong with you, Satan? See, that's why you need to go to church.
Hello, 1904. Hello, 1904.
Oh, there she goes. Driving in a car, couldn't donate to my wife.
She's a good act, though.
You know what she is? She is. Did you hear she's pulling her kids out of tennis?
Stop it again?
In the sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine.
Hey, Ben, what I'm gay, Ben.
Customers an instant win. $1 on any NFL game. Get 200 instantly.
Hey.
No matter what. Let's run that back. Bet $1 on any NFL game. Get 200.
Your grandparents day, boy.
Plus, yeah, not in a sports book.
Yeah, I am very good.
You are. You will. So, head to DraftKings.
What is that? 200 in my ears.
It's free with an official sports betting partner of the NFL.
Just go,
Walter.
I like this song.
What?
That's on a movie?
It can be a step.
Brother, where art thou? No, I heard that. Yeah, brother, where art thou? You know about them three boys that run away from the Louisiana chain gang? Who's in there? They run away from me, end up. You seen that movie, brother, where art thou? Yeah.
Three black guys.
Huh?
Three black guys.
No, three white guys and a black
guy. Oh, yeah,
they
shot out
here, yeah.
What they do?
George Clooney in the movie is almost fucking dead.
Oh, they got away, yeah.
That was the most apparently this Saturday with the high school front runner at the race. It's time to start Saturday.
Yeah, George Clooney, you know, he was down here.
All right, 15-6 Eagles here in Atlanta, week one of the season. Falcons got off to a red-hot start. See what you find the offense, but in the last couple of drives, they've been sluggish. Here's your first possession of the third quarter. Four-man rush. Ryan gets ripped quickly. There is Richie. Three early catches. That's his fourth of the day as we go down to Pam Oliver.
Hey there, Kevin. Zach Ertz, the tight end with the Philadelphia Eagles. Big injury. He's got a hamstring, and he is questionable. Now, one of the points of Nick Sirianni at the half, he told me that
hey, my people, y'all, let me not be rude. I think we got two more minutes in this contest, and we'll get him from smacking and eating all up in the lens. Sometimes you got to teach people how to be natural. He just takes to doing it. But anyway, y'all, two more minutes in the countdown. To the answers in the poll. Y'all can put down in the comments if you want to, but the options, I didn't have it like that. He just gave me those options. I wasn't trying to be rude, but at least I'm saying something about it. What's going on, RJ? I'll be back, honey. And also, I see my boy LJ and RJ. I'm looking at Facebook and Twitter, y'all, so I see my people. Can I get a thumbs up? Oh, no, say about 4 or 5 of them, y'all, but I promise y'all, I'm going to have the end of this comment, after this video, and the descriptions, you'll see the answer. You better stop saying stuff on purpose. That's why you should have went to church today, y'all.
Since the first drive, they've kind of sputtered a little bit here on offense. I think red zone the difference, right? Atlanta's been there twice, 2 field goals. Philly's been there twice, 2 touchdowns.
Absolutely. 1 minute in counting. 60. I know I'm getting tired of him smacking myself. Smack so doggone loud, he could be a cow just eating briars and
Still, Lord have mercy. I'm not eating that country and say that one more minute. Well, actually, 45 seconds. I'm just trying to make it interesting, but I suck at being a jokester. He's good at it.
Hey.
What? Well, you know what? I'm just going to pray for you.
Relaxation, baby. Retirement is like winning another championship.
Yeah. On the Spotty Network. This is what Tom
Brady. I like Tom Brady, too. Well, you know what? That team, who I love, Tampa, they pretty good. They got before Tom Brady. I don't care what to say, but he's a good quarterback. Even though he did cheat with football. Oh, I don't like cheaters, but I tell you what, he always has been a good football player. You remind me some of Wild Mac Daniel and Jay Youngblood. You know, old school wrestlers that got good heart and don't care about what they do. Tom Brady, boy. I love Tom Brady. I'm good at basketball. I'm not good at football. If I had to pick any quarterback, I got a couple of them.
You stand by that as long as you're unfit to find somebody.
Man, I'm just a player, an athlete. I just like all right. You ain't. Oh, you're talking about
you? Tom Brady, yeah, just stand by that.
He that good? He just that. Triple H said he just that. I ain't gonna say it. Ain't gonna do it.
I got a good offensive line.
And let's not forget about McNabb. Let's not forget about the great one himself, Terry Bradshaw. Honey. Let's go old school. I know something even better than that. Do you remember Randy and Danny Davis? Travis and Davis from the Dallas Cowboys in 1979, 1980? Don't you know I'm a daddy's girl? I love football, honey. Yeah, I might not know how to play it, but I can tell you a thing or two about it. But anyway, that's just me that's talking. And the contest is over, y'all. Oh, see, he's doing that stuff on purpose, trying to be a jokester. But anyway, I believe it's probably about 2010. But no, being seriously, my bet will probably be anywhere from 20 or 50. He's a cussing joker, y'all. What's going on, this girl? And look at my eyes, yeah, I'm looking like Dr. Seuss and all that. But we just chillax and we're watching the NFL. But let me give y'all to the quiet zone, but the contest is over. Yeah, I guess you just